This beautiful boy is Andy, A4780486, and he is a 7-year-old male black and white Springer Spaniel mix who arrived at the Baldwin Park shelter on December 1st. Andy was surrendered by his owners, and they didn't give a reason why, and he's obviously used to being in a home and is pretty shut down after the experience of finding himself here at the shelter in this environment that is pretty overwhelming for a dog who's really sensitive and soulful like Andy is. So he doesn't want to walk on a leash. Mary has been carrying him around. But he has been really gentle. So even though he's scared, he lets her move him around and he's really gentle. So this is not a scare that has caused him to be aggressive. He's just frightened here in this environment and needs to get out of here and into a home, probably an adult home or a home with really older, respectful children who can give him some time to decompress and blossom into the beautiful, gentle dog that we know that he is. Mary, is there anything else you want to tell us about him?
No, you pretty much summed it up. He's really gorgeous. He's got a beautiful coat and it just looks like he's reacting to after being in a family probably his whole life, and now he's stuck here. This is just too overwhelming for him. He seems like he's got a very sweet, kind temperament.
Yeah, absolutely. So we'd love to see this guy get a second chance and get into a home before the holidays where he can sort of just detox from the stress of this environment and blossom and become the wonderful dog again that we know that he is. He is 28 pounds. Beautiful, and he is here at the Baldwin Park shelter. Please come meet him.